Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Pokemon Sword. So, yeah. When I started up the game, apparently I got to a stopping point, and, we're fighting a Sneasel now. That reminds me of Sinnoh. I really hope it take 2 or 3 years to remaster that. Or a longer period of development time. Game Freak has been, like, really working themselves to the bone. This one. Snom. The bug and ice. I think what I'm gonna do is that I'm gonna send him Pikachu to give it a good thunder wave. See if I can catch it. I don't know why, I'm just interested in the new Pokemon. I try not to catch too many. Because again, I don't want them sitting in the box. Box if I'm not gonna use them. I'm gonna play with them. And I want him to be happy. Worm Pokemon. Never went camping out in the snow. But oh well. Huh. Looks like Pikachu is kind of waiting for morning. I have a feeling that Gene's just gonna annoy someone. So went over there. Vega. All right, I had an idea. Well, they gotta get their protein. My father, like, cooks his sausages sometimes in, spaghetti sauce. To add more flavor. But, and along with bacon and onions. And spinach. Sadly, we do not have the Pokemon on berry equivalents of them. So I will have to improvise. Alright, it's protein time! I think I'm getting a good rhythm going. I wouldn't mind the Poppins coming back like this, too. I think I nailed it, hopefully. Don't want to waste the meat. Oh, that looks good. Go long! My little goalie. It's okay, we can wait. There we go! Look at him go! Such a happy little goalie! Hey, what's up? Tell me more. Alright, I think that's enough. I don't want my other Pokemon to be, left out, you know? I understand they put them all in one place, but don't want them becoming jealous of one another. Late for training. had an idea. It's the same type as this move. It should have a bit of a power boost. Try Mega Punch. Dang it! That's bad. Uh-oh. Hey, I think this is one of the areas that was also shown off in the trailer or promo footage. I even see the cold breath. Look, it's not going to be a secret that this is an ice-type gem. Thank you. Right. We're obviously gonna need this one. Oh boy, we're doing more training. First, let's check the Poke Jobs. A poison type. take a wild guess where we are going. Yep, that's right, back to the wild area. Connect to the internet. Is it a slow day? Nothing on the max raid data. Hi. Whoa! Perfect training partner. Thank you, Mr. Miss Fish Shark. Sorry. I didn't look. It's statistics. My bad. Yeah, I think I'll lay off on that one. Do I really want to engage the Steelix? Of course I will! Oh, hello! Yes! I always wanted one of these. One video? Woo! Wow! I don't think that's anywhere near as hot as Torch Expire. Hang on. Hang on. No, this is hotter than Torch Expire. But it's almost as... Well, somewhere. Torchic apparently can shoot the fireballs of 1,800 Fahrenheit. This one can shoot 2,700 degrees Fahrenheit. I mean, 2,700 degrees Fahrenheit.
Ugh. Both are pretty hot.
Car shot. But what does it do? Yes. Looks like things are heating up on the Y-com. Phalanx a shot. I mean, I do remember Skunk Tank. Skunk Tank is also a dark type. Thank you. And remember, it's also a bug type. So this should work. Hello there to you too! Probably go over better if it's what I think it is. Yep. I think that looks like Sobble's Evo. Thank you. Can do. Hang on, I wanna check something. So I remembered that Bulldor can only be achieve evolution via trading. So it may have to wait a little. I might try it with my Gen 7 games, but I don't know. Sudowoodo! Perfect training partner. Yeah, Sudowoodo always had that animation. Or very little. I had a feeling that was coming. Jeez, I love these little guys! they look like in Pokemon Camp? How they operate?
Mika? Mika?
I love it!
Biga?
I just love the way they move.
Pikachu! 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 Pikachu!
Neat!
Pikachu! Pikachu!
What the heck?
Biga?
I love this guy already!
Hopefully this is good. the place to play this Pokemon, though. Look, I know not all of them have fingers, but maybe one of those finger traps? Maybe in future updates? Or in future games?
I don't know.
You'll see.
I don't know. Whatever they feel like doing. The suggestion. Another idea was maybe like one of those tug of war ropes. No, we need fighting type PMs. Well! That's bad. I remember these little buggers being tough. Well, not so little, but... I understand the size and scale is a little different
compared to other Pokemon games, but well, let's just face it, if we made them the actual size, it would cause technical issues. and other issues, especially Whale War. Now, Dynamax Whale Horde, well, yeah, I think that would eat up quite the power on the Switch. Hello! Hey look, it's Dorkly's favorite. Shuckle. The way it just splashed up out of the water. I loved it. Oh, jeez! No. You both stay away from me. Well, maybe the bronze on it is friendly. Oh, no! Mom, help me, I'm scared! Bum! I think that's what it's called in this game. Like, that's what she's called in this game, right? Bum! The U? Oh dear. cook. I just hope. Oh, there's somebody here.
I don't recognize the silhouette. Apparently, it's a ground type? Not yet. Yeah, I don't think anybody's coming. Is that a Gigantamax? Me royalty! How do we stop it?
Thank you.
I know it's a ground type.
Hope this works. This is the only definite thing that seems. The barrier's broken!
Ah, that ain't good. And it's over. No chances with this one. That's a lot of sand.
Actually... has more accuracy.
Wait, go back, go back, go back, go back, go back! Oh. Huh? I hate to do that, but... X-ray battle. Are those ninja ass? Thank you.
A day would be great now. Come on! This is the next fastest selling Pokemon game since Sun and Moon. Oh, and they can't find me a partner? Bogus! Jolteon did it though. Great. Totally. Never had one of these before? No, there's a first time for everything, I guess. Ouch. Yeah, I don't think I need any ninjas. I think I have one in my emerald game that I'm gonna transfer over. Generation, what is that? That looks big, giant, and massive. Am I even prepared for this? Grass, huh?
So you're telling me not a single person knows how to use Y-com, other than the one we saw in previous video. For this. From what appears to be something big. And potentially dangerous. Oh, hey! It's one of my friends. Anyone else coming? Come on. Yeah, I don't think so. Like wishy-washy, but that is not the Pokemon to use for this kind of scenario. got rid of the barrier. You want to know something? I always wanted one of these little things, so... No chances! Big thanks to my friend there. Yeah, that was like purple. Oh, I know who this one is. Electric, normal. Hopefully one of my friends will, look into this. Yes, big thanks! When? Am I reading it right? Okay, he's got the right Pokemon for the job. Just gonna wait for some others. Crid? Right? When it reaches 30, I'll, start, I guess. Or 10. We'll be right back. that's probably got big lungs too. Oh man, I'm loving this! Come on. Huh? Can't go wrong with burgers. I don't know how that got in the pocket. Fossilized burp. Bird up.
Thank you.
I don't want this one. No offense. I'm up here. Now we wait again. Why did I catch it again? Yeah, I don't know. Okay, that was just worth it for the Pokédex entry. I think that light is blue? Oh, it's towards the wall. Water and rock.
So the, Mr. Hyper might be back. No, I'm ready to rock. Hype. Eh. Well, that was too close. Realize this thing is also a water type, right? I'd recommend a grass type. I have no idea what this thing is. Either the silhouette does not look familiar to me at all. Leafeon, even better! Wait, alright. You know what? Thank you.
hope somebody knows Sunny Day here. Thank goodness for focus attack. Pokemon isn't a total bust. Okay, I found an item.
What everyone else is doing on YCOM. Okay! Alrighty then! Stop! That Sigma Pain was pretty tough. Perfect. And I know what I'm doing. Alright, it needs to at least take 49% damage. Why? I will tell you in a bit. Okay, let me get my calculator. Come on. So, somewhere around 47 or below. Tell me this thing just doesn't know any all stat moves. Trust me, I know what I'm doing. Perfect! Send Pikachu in here. Oh, wait. Notice its EXP level. And... Alright, Colossal, it's your turn. I like it. Colossal. You kidding? Ah! This is going to be probably harder than it looks. Wonder if there's any max. Giant smear. Had an idea. Hey Steel, do you want to do battle with me again? What? Focus! Okay, you're asking for it. Gotta be joking. What'd I give for a max raid battle right now? Thank you. Eh? Oh geez, what did we run into? You okay, dude?
What? Does it auto start or? All this time it could auto start and I didn't take those extra seconds. Probably a female. Male, I noticed a little, feather. A big short.
Those kind of differences are added in the Gen 4, and I kind of noticed that.
Okay, hopefully this will be the one that gives us the evolution. It's not messing around. Again, my calculator. Okay, there we go. Light bulb. And Cindrace and boom. We were so close! Alright, let's take this from the top. Yeah, we need to have EMS's HP lowered down to 47. In or lower. Oh, no, 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 no! Too busy fiddling around with my phone. Oh, and I know what you're thinking. It's just gonna evolve into a Copperigus, right? Kinda. Thank you.
that a torque hole? I'm 100% sure or what it is. Come on, we're not really trying with you!
Bingo!
Stone arc, huh? Ladies and gentlemen, Lunar Gifts. Kinda like Copper Vegas, but except it's a rune. Oh yeah, totally. Do you blink, man? Right to the Pokemon Center. Right, I'm gonna switch back to local communication. Look, while Runergis is cool, I think this is a nice type gem. Excuse me for a second. All right. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do the post-game. And I might do a post-game episode. Maybe come back to this if this gets any updates, like with new Pokemon. But Game Freak said they might, but there's, like, very little possibility they'll do that. And then their answers was from, we'll see, we don't know if this is final. And then the update data and missing Pokemon data were found. So I don't know what's going on. And all this leaks and meetings. All I know is that they worked hard on this. Ultra Sun, Ultra Moon. Let's go Pikachu, let's go Eevee and Little Town Hero. Oh, this? Like, I think it's a ton of work for them. I know it's been a ton of work for them. I mean, I think they should get, like, some sort of break. Make or a little more development time. Especially for Sinnoh remakes. So at least give them the minimum of 2 years, please. Or however long they need, I don't know. Wonder what we'll find here. crud. Alright, Pokemark. Oh, wait. Probably check in with the, people over at... Still on side. Nope. Don't have one. Now, if I do remember somewhere around here, there apparently there's that scientist into the fossils. Well, maybe she can restore one of them. Now, I'm getting a lot of fossilized birds! And holy moly, 3 hours long!
Well then, goodbye everyone, and thank you for watching.